The turtle I rescued out of a busy highway a few weeks ago is looking great. That damage to the rear section of the shell is beginning to fill in with new tissue, which will be followed by calcium and bone as it begins to form new shell in that damaged area. The turtle has eaten a few meals, and once he's able to swim on his own in some deeper water, he'll be ready for release.